Colin Jess. I talked to the USPS spokesperson for our area for what seems to be less than quality service yet again. She told me that packages in, well, situations involving mishandled packages are rare, as she said before, and that they are investigating. This is the most recent video making the rounds in OKC involving the mishandling of a package. Take a look. The mail carrier walks in and tosses the package on the floor. Luckily, it was just a pair of tennis shoes inside, but Clayton Doris, who received them, says it was disappointing to see the mailman's actions on camera. And if that wasn't bad enough, he tells us later that day a neighbor dropped off this package. Check out what it says. Delivered to wrong address. Open before reading label. Sorry. His other package was delivered to the wrong address. He says in a tweet, "My USPS letter carrier is 0 for 2. He tossed one package and delivered another to a very honest neighbor." Doris says he tweeted USPS and is waiting to hear back from them.
Now, Doris wasn't available for an on-camera interview, but tells me this isn't, he did tweet USPS and he just hopes for better service. Now, Paul and Jess, we've seen similar stories like this where USPS will try to contact the victim. They did do the same thing in this situation and will be trying to contact him again. Back to you.